I think it's important to say a few words about the recent Berlin Christmas market terrorist attack. Chancellor Merkel and I will be visiting the memorial site immediately after this to pay our respects to the victims. On behalf of all Canadians, I'd like to extend our deepest condolences to the families of the victims and to the German people. We stand with you always.